So I grew up in a musical home. I started playing the cello when I was in like second grade, and then played that throughout the school years. But the singing took more and more space gradually, and I sort of realized that this is where I want to be, this is what I want to do. I got into recording and playing music kind of late. I attended the Framnäs School of Music and sort of got into the music a bit more in my 20s, early 20s. So that's sort of where the interest and the knowledge started to develop. All right, so my main instrument is my voice, but I also play the guitar a bit. I cheat on the keys sometimes, and occasionally bring out the cello. Well, I met Jonas the first time back in 2004, when we both attended the Framnäs School of Music. And we played together a bit that first year, and then after that, we both continued to the university in Piteå, University for Music. And we were there together for 2 years, and we just played so much together, so much, and just hung out and had a really good time. And after that, it sort of had continued. Jonas has continued with his amazing projects, and I've been fortunate enough to join them. So I have to say that I myself am hugely influenced by the music like in Los Angeles in the 80s and 90s, like Toto, Jay Graydon, David Foster, Bill Champlin, that kind of stuff. But also later like Sting and The Police, of course. And vocally, I think maybe Kurt Elling has been a huge influence on how I try to perform vocally and how I try to deliver stuff. Yeah, so in that kind of genre.
I've been playing guitar since I was 9 years old, and I've been studying a lot. After college, I started to work as a freelance musician, and it was also in college that I got to know Jonas. And now I run a studio, and we recorded some of the music here in Studio Buller. I've always been really interested in music in general. When I was in high school, I started my first band, and it was some kind of 70s rock kind of music. And in the same time, I got a recording system, so I started to record the band. Then when I went to college, I applied for the Studio Musicians program, and we learned a lot about recording and doing sessions and such. And now I have my own studio. I'm mainly a guitar player, but I play all kinds of instruments with strings on. I don't have really a specific genre that I'm better at. I'm more of a session player, so I play a bit of everything, I guess. I got to know Jonas when I was in music university in Piteå, and we got really close, so he's one of my best friends, and we've been playing music ever since, both in this project, but also in every other kinds of gigs, tours, and so on. My biggest musical influences are for sure Pink Floyd and David Gilmour, but also like lots of 70s rock stuff as Led Zeppelin and Kiss, of course, and Queen, but also like lots of music from Nashville that Dan Huff makes, and the most important guy is, of course, Michael Landau.
My musical background started back in early 90s in a small place called Målilla, watching my dad playing a drum corps band. He was basically my first drum hero. Then I started to play in different bands and orchestras, and later started studying at different universities. I got into recording drums by writing my own music and, basically starting with a basic setup with mics and later evolving into this monstrous setup. And the whole record with Jonas is actually recorded right here. So I play mainly the drums, but I write my own music at the piano. and I like to call myself somewhat of a chameleon, musically wise, genre wise. I like to play different styles of music. But my heart is in the progressive rock fusion area. I first met Jonas here in Stockholm, playing with different artists, and then we started working together with Jonas' project. I have a lot of influences, like most people have, but some of the main ones are Virgil Donati, and especially when he played with this band called Planet X.
I grew up in Pajala, a small town in northern of Sweden. I started playing drums when I was about 10 years old. My father was a music teacher and was also a drummer, so that's how I got into playing drums. There's so much good music out there. One day I could listen to David Bowie, and the next day it could be Beethoven, for instance. I think you can find something good in everything, actually. That's my take on that. And to quote the legendary Miles Davis, there's only two kinds of music: good music and bad music. I play drums, and I like to play all kinds of genres, actually. I've been playing jazz, rock, pop, blues, classical, country, even some metal, you know, everything. I like to play everything that's fun. In my teens, I started to take music more seriously and playing live shows with different bands and recording in my hometown. And when I was 19, I did my military service in the Swedish Army Drum Corps. And during that time, I applied to different music schools in Sweden, and I got into one, and there's where I also met Jonas.